New this morning, several people are in the hospital after a crash in Lexington last night. It happened on Newtown Pike and Aristides Boulevard around 9:40. Police say five cars were involved in the crash. One driver and two passengers were taken to the hospital with injuries that are not life-threatening. Police shut down a portion of the road, but it's back open now.